I'm doing my gingerbread house. Look. Gummy trees, we got snowflakes, we got
gummies, what's this? What's this?
I don't know.
Peppermint.
Ball.
It's the frosting.
What is this?
Oh. Oh, this one, you could change it. So this one, you could go here. So, yeah. And then, I'm going to keep this because I don't know why. Keep this, so let's put this at the side for a moment. So.
This is how you're going to do it. This is how you're going to put the frosting in here. This one, you need this. This is the thing. You're gonna need the frosting in there. You're gonna put the frosting in it. And then you're gonna touch the houses to it. See that? Okay.
How does it look at the box?
You don't have to use it. It's right there.
Boom.
Okay.
Got this.
And then you got some of this. One, we're gonna cut it. This is when we'll give you this.
Our Christmas.
We gave you this.
Remember, guys, when I was like Christmas, I bought this. Got this all. So yeah, I'm not gonna eat it.
It smells so good. It smells so good, huh?
Hey guys,
this is a clean box.
Hey guys, smell this. It smells good,
it
right?
Smells.
I'm sad because you took that smell from here.
First, we're gonna do, look.
As I'm
so
saying.
Yeah. We got this one. And we got this one right here.
Ooh,
and this one
right
here.
And I'm gonna open the frosting.
I'm gonna open that.
I'm gonna
use this
no,
one.
I'm gonna open the, this one. I'm gonna open this one, guys. Don't try this at home. Oh, they're both together?
No, you cut it thin. Oh no, you don't have to. It's just like this. You just go like this. Whatever you want, right?
What?
Just cut this one right here. Okay.
Wait.
So you're gonna use this one first. And you put a frosting on it for that.
Yay. We're gonna put frosting all over here. Two, one, go.
Squeeze it like that. You're holding it.
Squeeze it.
So it'll stand up.
The whole thing? The whole thing. What?
Okay.
Things happen.
I think it is. Okay, what's coming out now? See that? Is it coming out?
Yes.
It's coming out. We're forcing it over.
make sure you don't
it's
miss any part of it.
It's a little bit hard. You have to squeeze it really, really hard to get the pressure.
Hey. You need some milk?
So hard. Right? Is it so hard?
Yeah. So you have to eat a lot so you're stronger. This is, I think, from Walmart, guys. You can buy it from Walmart. I don't know where Auntie bought it, but I actually like this from Walmart. Okay, now put
some.
No, maybe. What are you gonna do? Look. So this is the front of the house. So maybe you can do that in there. Now you have to connect it. The walls, Francis. What? I have no idea. Okay. The mirrors. You have to put some icing on it. Icing on this side. Icing on this side and this side. Okay, both sides.
Icing.
How about this one right here?
Where should I put icing?
Over here, this side, and this side, okay? Now, squeeze it from the top. In the corner. Franz is doing the corner. Good job.
All the corners?
No, just the two sides. Got it, okay, and then this side. You have to make sure it's enough, okay? It's like glue. So I think the cream is like, I think like the glue. Okay, and then. Side too.
Yes.
Put that on the side. Squeeze this on the top. There. Okay. Hey.
Oh.
Yeah. You having fun or it's kind of hard? It's fun, but it's hard, huh? Thanks, Auntie. More fun. Hold the window right there on this side. Okay, and the other window. The other window.
This one.
Give it to me. Give it to me. I'll help you. I'll just help you with this thing.
Gingerbread man.
Francis, hold the window on that side.
This one. This one.
Okay. So we can build it.
It's kind of.
That's good. Here you go. That's your gingerbread house now. I think you should put extra cream. Let me see, let me help you out. Okay? Cheers to both. Just a little help from mommy. Okay? Okay. Tyler is starting to leak. Now you have to put icing in here. Do you want me to do it or you want to do it?
I'm
going to
put the icing.
Huh?
I'm going to put the icing. Instead of this one, I want to put this one. How does it look?
Push it.
Do it.
Guys, this is so hard.
This is really hard.
I think
no.
Parents should do the casing, like, you know, the frame of the house before you let your kids do the decorations. So it's kind of hard.
Yeah.
It's fun. Mommy's gonna do that.
Guys, I'm gonna eat the gingerbread bread. 3, 2, 1, go. Ah! Didn't eat it.
You know the story of.
Get away from me, gingerbread bread. No. I'll eat you.
Okay, princess, now you can put the.
I'll give it to you.
Thank you.
I'm so much frosting my hair.
There you go. Okay.
I'm so excited to put this.
Thanks.
Look how large.
Alright.
I'm gonna
Hope it stays.
You know what I'm gonna do? Da 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 da, get out of my way. I will jump
in the ground.
Drop in the ground.
Pretend blue on this one.
Hey guys, I will show a nighttime. I will show a video that I will be really good at driving my car upstairs. Right here. Mom, they cannot see your face.
Guys, please subscribe to Francis Tyler Sia.
Yeah.
We've been doing our best to upload videos. Okay, I think that's good enough. Let's stay now. So Francis is going to decorate. I'm going to leave him to decorate this thing here. I think we should open first all the stuff.
Sorry, Gingerbread Man, you're gonna be outside here for a second.
Okay, open all your stuff in there.
Yay! I'm gonna open all of them. 3, 2, 1.
Mommy's gonna do the icing decoration first, guys.
Now I'm gonna do this thing.
I'm gonna do the icing decorations, and Francis will do the candies and stuff.
Look.
That's a good idea, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna open all.
You should copy that one because it looks so nice. Yeah? Mm. Yeah, it looks so nice. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna dump everything. Okay?
You just be careful, okay?
Okay. I don't know how to do this. I need to get my fingers up. Right there. Trees. I'm gonna do the Christmas trees. Snowflakes. I'm gonna open all the snowflakes. 3, 2.
I'm gonna do the icing so Francis can do the decorations.
Which one
is
it?
Like a snow in here.
It's a grizzly. It's grizzly in here.
Just go like this. so sometimes.
Come on! Go. What do I think? I just gotta touch you here. Wait, you wanna go? Something to spread it out. So, I just washed my hands. How do you open this? I'm gonna open this too. I'm gonna keep one. Yay, Christmas tree, Christmas.
Buy this stuff, you probably need extra frosting because right now we're running low on it.
We need more!
Can I help? You're already doing it.
No. Can you help me?
It's okay. Put it in there. some icing in there, so you don't have to dip. Okay, there you go. Put some. Here you go, Francis. Put your snowflakes in there.
Put the white one all the way up here.
So Francis, what do you think about buying this gingerbread house from Walmart? What do you think? It's low on cream, right? On frosting and then for her house. So he put all those candies up there so many times. But then it just keeps coming.
Yeah.
So is it a fail or what? And look at our house on top, guys. It's like red already on top.
And you can see that the peppermint.
Peppermint bowl inside is dropped. So what do you think? Kids should buy this or no? What do you think? What do you think?
Yes, you should buy it and then throw it away in the trash.
What? Then it's a waste of money.
So I want you to waste your money.
It's fun for kids, but I think for me it's a waste of money, guys, right?
What? I thought it was
empty. So we'll see you guys. Thanks for watching, guys. And this is our gingerbread house.
This is,
I guess, already. Forget to like and subscribe, guys.
Subscribe to my channel and be like me. Bye! So guys, this is a fail.
It's a fail. Look at that, a disaster. Look what 30 is doing.